اوكي يبقى النهارده هناخد الليسون بتاعنا about the last ايه the past simple tense. The past simple tense طبعا before we study the past simple tense we must know that we have two types of verbs. اوكي عندي regular verbs and the irregular verbs. Irregular verbs اوكي irregular verbs اللي هي الverbs اوكي verbs that have ed in the past form. Any verb that have ed in the past form, this is a regular verb. Because this is a regular verb. Like the example, okay, like verb play, and the blue, the past of play is played, and we add ed. Like verb walk, and the past form is walked. Because this is the regular verb. Because this is the regular verb. The regular verb, the verbs which have an ed, a ed, in the past form. طبعا the rule. What is the rule of adding ed? يوسف صوت مش واضح؟ يوسف can you hear me now? منا وهاجر انتوا سامعيني؟
ايوه مس
امال يوسف مش
ايوه
سامعني؟
مس
ايوه يوسف سامعني دلوقتي؟
ايوه مس
اصل انت كاتب لي انت كاتب لي مش سامع مش سامع مش سامع
شكله في مشكله
طيب اوكي يعني انت سامعني دلوقتي؟
ايوه
خلاص اوكي يبقى هنحط الverbs الregular verbs that have an ed in the past form عندي نوات الrules of adding ed طبعا الكلام ده المفروض ان هو كلام قديم بالنسبه لكم يبقى عندي هنا الrules الrules of adding the ed do you remember the rules ها فاكرين ال rules of adding ed؟ ها محدش بيرد عليا اوكي هنا انا عندي نوت الverbs that end verbs that end in e اللي هي بتنتهي بالايه؟ بالاي takes D only in the past. ولا حاجة اللي هي تنتهي بس بالدي بالإي it will take E only. Like the example verb move which ends in E in the past form we add only D and it becomes moved. Verbs that verbs that end in consonant plus y verbs that end in consonant plus y. What do? We drop the y. We drop the y and add I E D. Okay. Like example, like the example. Verb cry. Cry ends in Y, R Y. L R is a consonant letter. Will Y or a semi vowel. When we add when we put it in the past form, we change the Y, or we drop the Y and write okay, and drop the Y and add the IED. The last rule, verbs that end in a consonant or a vowel plus consonant. Vowel plus consonant. What do we do at this case? Do you know?
No.
No? برضو no? فيش مرة تقولوا لي yes. Okay. What do we do بقى؟ رحت ايه في يعني؟ Okay, now the verb that end in a vowel plus consonant, we double the consonant. We double the A, the consonant letter.
The consonant. We double the A, consonant.
The A, the. خلاص؟ يبقى لو الفرب عندي بينتهي بفاول وراه كونسوننت هنعمل ايه؟ وي دبل ذا كونسوننت. لايك ذا اكزامبل. فرب لايك ترافل. ترافل اندز وذ كونسوننت اي سوري الفاول اي بلس الكونسوننت ال. When we put it in the past symbol, we double the L. It becomes traveled with double L. You have traveled with double, sorry, with double A, double L. You have two rules of adding the ED. And the other type of the verb is the irregular verb. What is the irregular verb about? Irregular verbs are the verbs. يبقى هي عبارة عن the verbs that don't have ed in the past form. يبقى it doesn't take ed in the past form. But what happened to the verb? It may change the word. Or change one letter and so on. Like example, verb go, verb go in the past change to another word which is went. Okay, verb like catch, what is the past symbol of catch? Can you remember?
Catch it?
No, I'm not an irregular Coach. Verb. Well, irregular verb doesn't have an ed.
Coach?
No. Coat. The past symbol of catch is a, sorry, is coat. You have the word here, تتحول تماما تبقى catch coat like by what is the past of by the past of by is a
coat
يبقى أنا هنا we can, sometimes we change the whole word like verb go it becomes went and went has no relation with go ملاش علاقة خالص بكلمة go ولا فيها little حتى منها فتغيرت الكلمة تماما but كلمة catch it has only one little لو catch coat pie only برضو the pie by put and so on and verb like send verb like send what is the meaning of send اللي هي انه يرسل شيء the past form of send is sent
sent
وهنا we change only one little verb like run becomes ran and we change only one letter
حضرتك سامعاني
مين معايا هاجر يوسف ايوه يوسف
حضرتك سامعاني
سامعاك اوكي ليش طيب can you tell me what is the past form of verb swam
swam
you might say swam okay let's look at some verbs and give me the past symbol of a of the verb look at the example at number b exercise number b this is the example complete the table check the list of regular verb انا عايزه هنا احط الايه الباست فورم اوف ذا ريجولار ايه اوف ذا ريجولار فيرب اوكي فيرب عندي فيرب بي وطبعا فيرب في بي ان ذا باست ان ذا بريزنت سيمبل اللي هو از اند او ايه ام از اند ار ام از اند ار ذا باست اوف ام اند از واز والباست اوف ار از وير What is the past of can? Hagel, what is the past of can?
Could.
Could. What is the spelling of could?
C-O-U-G-H-T.
C-O-U? L-D. C-O-U? L? D. Okay. Catch. What is the past symbol of catch? لسه قايلين اللي هو هيبقى ايه؟
Coat.
Coat. Very good. منا, what is the past of come?
Came.
Very good. Okay. What is the past of find? Hagar.
Found.
What is the spelling of found?
F-O. N. F-O-U.
F-O-U.
N-G.
طيب لو انا حشلت اليو لو انا قلت بقى فوند زي ما كنت هتقولي فوند دي يعني مغرم بحاجه يعني مش هي مش الباست اوف ايه اوف فاين فريش جو منا
وينت
وينت فريش يوسف اوكي هاف ذات از باست اوف هاد فايف ده انا قلتها ذا باست اوف هاد از ايه هاد وات از ذا باست اوف ليف
ليفت
Left. What is the spelling of left?
L-E-F-T.
Very good. عشان في كلمة تاني left إلا I-F-T would you have another meaning. Okay, what is the past of say of C?
A.
So, the past of sink?
Sink.
Sink. Yeah, يوسف انت احتلت الدور كله يا يوسف. The past of take?
Talk.
Talk. The past of right. Root. The past of right is A, is root. Okay. طيب. Let's look at the first example. طبعا ده بيتكلم عن الرول. قلنا past simple regular and irregular verbs. Underline example of the past simple regular verb in the text. On page number 8, then complete the rule. هو طبعا عايز يرجع تاني للتكست. فاكرين التكست اللي خدناه المره اللي فاتت؟ اللي هو بتاع الوجن. هو عايز يطلع منه الريجولار فيرب. هنشوف احنا الرول على طول. بيقول لي to form the past symbol of most regular verbs add ايه بقى؟ عشان اكون الباست symbol من الريجولار فيرب. احنا قلنا هنضيف ايه؟
We add ed.
ماشي؟ If a regular verb ends in a consonant. خد بالنا عن السيشن هتقفل بعد 10 دقايق، اوكي؟ ماشي. If the regular verb end in a consonant plus y like study, carry, etc. We add a.
I-E-D.
طيب to form the question بقى نرجع تاني للسبورة بتاعتنا للبلاك بورد. What do we do to form the question؟ احنا دلوقتي احنا كان اخدنا السنتنس بتاعتنا الكويشن فورم والنيجاتيف فورم. مش هو مصمم برضه يجيب القلم، معرفش يجيبه منين. يعني بيحصل عصلجة معانا شوية. بس يس خلاص راح. نيجي نشوف اللي هو النيجاتيف اند كويستشن فورم. طبعا النيجاتيف بقى والكويستشن طبعا از ذا سيم فور ذا ريجولار اند ذا ريجولار فيربس. It doesn't change. When we form the negative form يبقى to form the negative form we put didn't before the noun before sorry the verb to form the a the negative form we use didn't plus the infinitive form يبقى we use didn't plus infinitive verb. سواء بقى ريجولر او irregular. يعني في الحالتين انا هستخدم ال didn't سوري هنا في ان يبقى في الحالتين هنستخدم didn't plus ال infinitive ايه verb. طيب look at this example. We went to the party. We went to the party last week. Can you change this sentence into the negative form?
He didn't go to party last week.
There was a we didn't
go to the party last week.
Very good. يبقى the negative form is we didn't. وهنا بقى حولت انا بقى لايه؟ ان حولنا ال verb went لل infinitive form which is a which is go. يبقى we didn't go to the party last week. We didn't go to the party last week. Okay. طيب when we change or we form the question الكويستشن فورم بتتكون بقى من ايه كويستشن فورم؟ طب انا عندي هنا عندي يس ونو كويستشن، عندي نوعين من الكويستشن، عندي يس اند نو كويستشن. طب هاو كان وي فورم ذا يس اند نو كويستشن؟ يبقى انا عندي هنا هو اول حاجه يس No questions. اللي هي اي بقى سؤال هيبقى الانسر بتاعته yes or no هيتكون ازاي؟ It will form by adding did او putting did at the beginning of the sentence followed by the subject followed by the infinitive verb. And we will put the rest of the question followed by the question word. Okay? Yabba, this is the form. Yabba, did plus subject plus an infinitive verb. When we look at this sentence, my father, oh, sorry, I don't know, yes. We attended the party. Yes, we attended the party. What is the meaning of attended the party? ان احنا ايه؟ حضرنا البارتي. معناها ان احنا حضرنا الايه؟ البارتي. طيب can you change this into question منا؟
Yes. Did.
You read it?
Did they?
You read it? Did they or did you?
Did
you? And we change into you in the question. You read it? You. Attend
to the party.
Did you attend the party? Did you attend the party? Type. When we form the WH question, it will be the same, but a WH question or the WH word, the question word will become at the beginning. You have a WH question, it will form from the question word. Plus did plus the subject plus the infinitive verb. Okay, you might want to change as the consist of the subject, the WH question, word. Machine plus did plus the subject plus the infinitive verb. Look at this example. أقول مثلا they went to school by car and we will form the question by using how. Okay, Hagar, can you do this example?
عم احاول اقسم في ماضي؟
نعم.
اوكي. ديزي
لا we will begin with how.
Did they go to school?
Very good. How did they go to school? How did they go to school? Okay. Yeah, but this is the grammar rule for the past simple ايه tense. Let's go to the book. بس ممكن دلوقتي شوية هتلاقيه فصل مننا. ف we can stop now. اوكي بصوا انا هوقف هوقف دلوقتي وهرجع ندخل تاني عشان ما يقطعش علينا بقى واحنا بنشتغل. اوكي
اوكي
I will end it now.
اوكي
بس بصوا هستنى بس شوية عشان يحمل التسجيل، يعني هستنى 5 دقايق بس.
اوكي
اوكي